My name is Nixie Miller. I got into teaching 13 years ago. And I have an undergraduate degree in fine arts, a bachelor's in fine arts, and specifically art education. And I have a concentration in photography, so it is my love and my passion. And I think that my story, how I came about teaching, has to do with my college experience. Over the summers, I worked at a Lutheran camp where I got to work with young people, and I was not that much older than they were, but I had a counseling experience with one particular student who was a little aggressive and volatile at the beginning of the week. He came to us on Sunday and decided that he wanted to talk about the propane tank and blowing up the propane tank. So he was really a kind of upset individual. And by the end of the week, he had kind of turned the corner. And at the end of the week, on Friday night, we have this dance, and he came to me and he presented a cross that he had made with nails and gold wire. And it started me thinking, okay, I can make a difference. I can change a student's life or a child's life and really make a difference, make them a little bit, put them on a direction, perhaps. And so that summer, I decided to go back to USC and go into art education. I had been a journalism major originally because my dream was to be a photographer, and that wasn't going to work out for me. I got into it and realized I didn't enjoy it, so I came back and went into education. Lost a few credits, extended my time at USC, but that's okay. I think a lot of people do that. And so then I wound up teaching in Spartanburg at Dorman. I came back to Gilbert. I really do believe in, like, everything happens for a reason, and found myself at Gilbert and fell in love with my husband. He wasn't my husband then, obviously, but it just was the place for me to be just comfortable and at home. So found myself there, and I do enjoy my job so much. It's easy when you enjoy what you're doing, when you are, you know, I get to paint. And I get to do photography, and at the same time I get to meet special people and have friendships with those people. So that is just a blessing.